This broadcast contains coarse language and mature subject matter. Viewer discretion is advised. This MicrosoftSamFan2018 The YouTube Lover's birthday party, and he's turning 15.
Happy birthday, MicrosoftSamFan2018 The YouTube Lover, aka Andrew H. You are 15 years old.
Thanks, Elsa.
He is getting birthday presents from Elsa and Princess Anna. What gifts will they bring him? Find out in this episode of WNED Logo Bloopers. Major funding for this series is provided by the following. U.S. Cellular is the proud corporate sponsor of MicrosoftSamFan2018 YouTube Lover's birthday party. We are given the framework to help make telecommunications free. U.S. Cellular. Additional support is provided by the Park Foundation, dedicated to education and quality television, and the George D. Smith Fund. Funding for the series is provided in Canada by the HSBC and the Community USA Incorporated Foundation and CIBC, banking that fits your life.
This program was made possible by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Wake up, wake up, wake up. This isn't Disney's Frozen. This is WNED Logo Bloopers. Now count off.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19,
and you thought WNED Logo Bloopers was going to be easy. Anyways, it's Microsoft SamFan 2018 The YouTube Lover's birthday, so let's get this birthday party started.
Roll camera.
Cue the WNED logo. Happy birthday, Microsoft SamFan 2018 The YouTube Lover, aka Andrew H. You are 15 years old.
Thanks, Elsa. So, are we going anywhere special tonight?
We're probably thinking Burger King.
Ooh, delicious.
Okay, Andrew Hall, here's your first present. Open it.
Okay. Cool. It's Captain Underpants Blu-ray. I heard it was the best DreamWorks animation movie that ever came out last year.
I know, right? Okay, here's your second present. Open it. You will like it.
Okay. Wow, it's a SpongeBob plushie. Ow, he is so cute and snuggly.
I'm so glad you like it, since you'll be sleeping with him in bed. Okay, here's your third present. Open it. You will like it, we know you will.
Okay. Oh boy, it's the Tennessee Titans jersey. Can I please try this jersey on?
Right after this video, Andrew H. I promise.
Okay, here's your fourth present. Open it. You're really going to like it. We're sure you will.
Okay. Oh wow! It's release the Teen Beach Movie on DVD. I have a Blu-ray player at home, so let's wait until this video finishes.
Hey, while you're here, here's your fifth present. Open it. You're gonna like it, I know you will.
Okay. Cool. It's a $100 Xbox gift card. I bet my next present will be an Xbox One X console.
It's a secret, so don't tell anyone that. Anyways, here's your sixth present. Open it. You will like it. We're very sure you will.
Okay. Oh, cool. It's an Xbox One X console. Thanks, Elsa and Princess Anna, for this one.
You're very welcome, Andrew H.
Alright, Andrew H., here's your seventh and last present. Open it. You will like it. I promise.
Okay. Oh boy! It's 6 Sparks root beer bottles! I said to SpringCastCinemation in the comments that you, Elsa, are obsessed with Sparks root beer.
I know right, Andrew Hall. Happy 15th birthday!
Thank you, Elsa.
You're welcome. Anyways, let's take it from the top.
Roll camera.
Cue the WNED logo.
Alright. Who's the wise guy futzing around with the WNED logo?
Microsoft Sam.
You know we never futz around with logos or the music.
We're supposed to be using the WNED logo's theme music, not the Looney Tunes Windup SFX.
In the words of Steve Martin,
well, excuse me!
The Looney Tunes theme song winds up, the Looney Tunes theme song breaks down.
Maybe we can use it as an elevator. And we can call it Otis.
Otis the WNED logo. Soy raffle 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 all soy. Ouch. You kicked me in the crotch, Sam. Ow.
Sam. Why did you kick Andrew H. in the crotch?
He stole my laugh line, that's why.
So, you were the one who kicked me in the crotch, correct? You need to stop kicking people in the crotch and calm the fuck down.
Take it easy, Sam. You know Andrew H. is right. Just be cool as a cucumber. Remain calm. Tantrum in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No, damn, crap, Andrew H., I don't care if you requested this fucking episode just because it's your birthday today, flip me off again, and I'm calling the FBI to beat you up, you hear me, you ass wipe.
I don't care. The point is, not only have I flipped you off just because you kicked me in the crotch for stealing your left line, but you also threw a tantrum. You will be suspended until Frozen 2 comes out in theaters in November 2019. Get out. Now.
Yes, sir. Green wearing cockhead.
I heard that. Anyways, let's continue with my birthday party.
Roll camera.
Choose the WNED logo.
Hey Sully, did you notice something out here?
Yeah Mike, the picture is in Red Hue.
It's getting more Canadian in here.
I agree. Looks like we're in Toronto, watching the Toronto Maple Leafs play against the Buffalo Sabres on TSN. Go Maple Leafs.
Alright. Who's fussing around with the color schemes?
America was getting a lot out of control thanks to Donald Trump, Andrew H.
Do you expect our studio to operate from Toronto, Ontario, where Entertainment One currently is?
All right, Elsa and Princess Anna. I'm going to be cool as a cucumber.
Good man, Andrew H.
Good man, Andrew H.
What's going on here?
What do you mean, Andrew H.?
The picture is in vibrant blue hue, and the screen does not look right.
That's because we're appearing in blue hue images.
Oh, that explains it.
Hey donkey, who turned out the lights?
I think I like it this way, Shrek.
We can make out and no one can see us. Soy.
I have an urgent message for you.
What is it, Police Officer Jenny?
It's a court order declaring the left line. Soy. To be sole property of and copyrighted by Microsoft Sam. Oh look, here he is now.
What happened to you, Sam?
Mr. Richardson mailed me to the SC Shield.
Holy sneakies, Sam.
Are you alright?
I overheard you giving me the middle finger, Andrew H.
Gosh, it, fire! Alright, who's futzing around with the thermostat?
The SC Shield is getting hot, Sam.
Not only that, Microsoft Sam, you also had it coming for kicking me in the crotch just because it's my birthday today.
If I had my strength back, I'd have you nailed to this SC Shield. Now will you please free me before the shield burns and explodes? Now, it burns.
Keep still, Sam.
We'll have you freed in a jiffy.
Later, after Elsa kept the SC Shield from burning and put it in SpringCastCinemation's backpack.
U.S. Cellular.
Public television for your high-powered phone.
That's even more powerful than the Windows 95 computers that were released in August 1995. Soy.
Thanks for freeing me. But Lego Gandalf, I have something for you for stealing my laugh line.
Oh, what is it?
You just made the list!
Oh yeah, and not only that, I will also kick you in the crotch.
Oh shit.
Ouch. Not in the crotch, you fool. Ow.
Are you all right, Lego Gandalf?
If Sam keeps kicking me in the crotch, he's fired. You hear me? S-I-R-E-D, fired. Ow.
Enough with the crotch kicks. Anyways, I kept the SpringCast Cinemation Shield burning by thawing it and making it white again.
That's right. And we burned the SC Shield before that.
Not me.
Somebody's lying.
Not me.
I know for a fact that somebody is lying. Who did it?
Eek. The angry T-head and two-headed T-head.
Crumpled as a nearest course.
Hands off those roots. You know they cause us great pain.
And just what are you two infernal logo parodies doing back here again?
Oh, Andrew H., you always flatter us.
We overheard Sam kicking Lego Gandalf in the crotch, then plush blue EP, pretty blue girl, and Lego Gandalf conducting an investigation as to who burnt up the SC Shield.
Actually, you both did, and I managed to make the shield white by thawing it.
I see. Well, as you can tell, Andrew LaCrosse, SpringCast Cinemation's Director of Global Brand Development, reports that the SC Shield combines elements of the Warner Brothers Shield and the Sony jingle.
Which Sony jingle?
You know, the one that plays before the jingle of Columbia and or TriStar Pictures.
Oh, never heard of that.
Anyways, mailing Microsoft Sam to the SC Shield is beside the point. Don't you dare harm a hair of Andrew H's head. And you leave Radar Overseer's copy alone. He's mine.
And who's gonna make us?
I will yield for the little fairies.
Do not interfere with us. We considered it scandalous. For this, we will piss and shit all over Sam, Microsoft SamFan2018, the YouTube Lover, and their friends.
Not in front of me. Take that, you infernal little fairies.
Curses. Foiled again. What a heart beating. My spine. My tailbone. My sphincter. What?
You may resume your video.
Good riddance to that rubbish.
Oh, sphincter.
Stop.
You bellow it, Sam?
Is there something wrong?
Yes, I bellowed. Does Springcast Cinemation own WNED TV, along with BPS?
Yes, Sam. And this logo is the same, except the SC Shield comes before that, and under the words, Buffalo Toronto, is the byline that reads, a Springcast Cinemation Company, with a Springcast Cinemation name in bold, and the words, A and Company, in all lowercase, letters and not in bold.
Yes, Radar Overseer's copy sure does make a point here at Springcast Cinemation. Soy.
Don't steal my last line, you fuck!
Take it easy, Sam. At least they know how you feel about these loopers sometimes.
Oh, it's you again, Matt Crowley.
Yes, Sam, it's me again. And my voice is now Steakonia Mail Number 4. Anyway, we received some comments on Deep Logo History, and one came out from Joystick83.
What does it say?
It says AMA request, The Girl Who Cried Deke. This is a parody of a classic tale of the boy who cried wolf, written by Aesop from ancient Greece.
Cool.
However, we're still working on that right now, so please stay tuned to Springcast Cinemation's channel for future updates and videos. Anyways, next take.
And action.
Uh-oh.
Us thinks we goofed.
You think's right, Scotty and Kate, but I won't hold that against you both.
I'm glad to see Scotty and Kate are finally getting along.
Yeah, I have to agree with my boyfriend on this one.
Except for the goddamn Microsoft Sam, who is now F-I-R-E-D, which spells fired. Get out right now. And stay out, you fucking control freak.
Major funding for this series is provided by the following. U.S. Cellular is the proud corporate sponsor of Microsoft SamFan2018 YouTube Lovers Reference. We are given the framework to help make telecommunications free. U.S. Cellular. Additional support is provided by the Park Foundation, dedicated to education. Television and the George D. Smith Fund. Funding for the series is provided in Canada by the HSBC and the Community USA Incorporated Foundation and CIBC, banking that fits your life.
This program was made possible by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting. And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
For a Canadian transcript of this or any WNED Logo Bloopers program, send $14 to Cinemation Domestic Television, Canadian Office Number 2, 98 Madison Street, Toronto, Ontario, M9S8Q1, or call 448-869-8777.
You're watching PBS. We'll be right back.